Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, Dave. What's up everybody? What's up, Dave World? You're welcome to my world. My world. Not anybody else's world. My world. Not the YouTuber's world. My world. Welcome to my world, what I do every day, every single day, my routine, as they say. Routine. I tend to do podcasts for you guys out there. I try not to do nasty videos out there. I try and keep a level headed. Not like a lot of YouTubers out there. But anyway, we're talking about Ashley May. That's her YouTube channel, her first and only YouTube channel recently. So go to Ashley May. She's, we'll just call her the ex-girlfriend to Juggernaut. If you know who he is. He's Jesse Ridgway, as a lot of you people know out there. A lot of you YouTubers out there should know. He's a very, good guy. He's very epic-y. He's all in the moment. But yesterday was a rare moment. Ashley just showed up unannounced. She just barged in. I don't know how she did that. I was stunned even seeing the thumbnail video. But yeah, they broke up in a month ago. And it was pretty sad, she came and announced, I didn't tell her where the house was, this is my scar. She found out with Nick, the guy behind the camera. Yeah, he filmed the Juggernugger, he's apparently his cameraman. Yeah, so there you go, folks, that's the cameraman. I don't know his last name, but his first name is Nick, that's all they're going with. And he's another YouTuber, and I haven't delved in his life yet, but I will in the near distant future. Until then, he's the cameraman to that Juggernaut guy. So there you go, folks. I'm going to keep you updated about this Ashley May. I think that's her YouTube username. Yeah, she's now on YouTube. She now has got a video. Now she's going back to say everything about saying sorry, to apologize to what she said. She wanted to just do that. She just wanted to do that and then get it over with. You know how these people are? Say sorry and get it over with. Sometimes we all forgive each other, you know, in life. Sometimes we really do it. We're only human in this planet. All of us people on this planet, we all forgive ourselves when we've done what we didn't do. You know, God forgives us as humans on this planet. We forgive ourselves. And whatever we said or did, or as they say, we forgive ourselves that ever happened. You know, unless it's too drastic for you people out there. But anyway, God forgives us, to every one of us out there, what we did wrong, what we said, what we did. We all forgive ourselves. We want to take it back. We always want to say we kind of want to take it back what we just said or did. Yeah, we kind of be apologetic. We be apologetic, as they say. You know, sometimes we all screw up. We're not perfect. We're not perfect human beings. We screw up. We need to sometimes. And we forgive ourselves from doing that. That's the human aspect. Yeah, so whatever we've done, we ever said nastily, this we always forgive ourselves. So this is just more updates from Ashley May. Username. This is a username from YouTube. So there you go, folks. If you want to subscribe to her channel, I'm not here to point out another YouTuber. If you want to subscribe to her channel, just go to her channel. She would appreciate that. I'm just giving her a plug. That's all I'm doing. Giving a plug to her. I'm just getting used to her a bit by bit each time on her videos. But this time last night was a doozy. It was very much a doozy. So it was the ex-boyfriend. So there you go, folks.